We all are the top G, right? I like him. I don't agree with everything he says, but that's a lot of facts. Facts speak. Logan Paul, for example, has no comparison to him. And he's going to hate to talk nonsense. Check it out.
If you think Andrew Tate will have an ounce of relevancy in 2023, you are sadly mistaken, brother.
And then I go and get the most viewed interview in history.
Boom. Embarrassing. Not Logan Paul. Maybe next time. Cheers, guys.